I mean, I can do a good job of separating the 48 minutes and everything else in terms of quote unquote giving back to the game, because I had a lot of people that did that for me. And he asked a solid question on how I approach a certain part of the game, and want to give him what I knew. It's, like I said, you kind of pass the torch on to and some of that wisdom off, but I had to wait till after the buzzer.